So now we can run the spindle with the M3. That's 200 RPM. We can say S2500. We get 2500 RPM. Turn it off. And then we can turn on the coolant. Turn that off. So there we go.